Constantly, you argue your point of view, that could tell a neutral judge, you know, this person really cares about the argument, put in a lot of time and heart into the argument. I'm going to give a few more points for the passion that this person is demonstrating. Of course, this passion doesn't go very far when it comes to convincing our opponents as opposed to some neutral judge.
Yeah, and in a way, I think that while I really, really value the experience I had in debate,